It's to try to break Manning into incriminating Julian Assange in a way that the grand jury has not been able to do. Evidently, they have not succeeded in doing it.
Is there a way to quantify the importance of this case in terms of our ability to know what our government is doing in our name, regardless of the documents, as you described the treatment and the handling of Private Manning while he's been out of public view?
Well, first of all, as far as the case...